Hello. I am going to read. I think the first poem I'm going to read tonight is an Icelandic, and it. I wrote it yesterday when my friend was talking to me about my poetry, and I need to know one word in English, because I'm gonna read it in Icelandic, but I just want to explain for you. How do you say evil kid? Not a pumpkin, like Júlker. It's like in the sea. It's like white, and it sticks to boats and stones and stuff.
A barnacle.
A nymph.
Limp.
Limpets. Barnacle limpets. So she was talking to me, and she was saying, like, and I was asking, like, how do you find my poetry? Like, you can describe it in color and describe it in everything. And she said, like, yeah, it's like a barnacle. And I'm like, what? Yeah, it's like a barnacle with a legs. And, like, not as, like, a crab, but still a little bit similar. And with, like, spikes. And I'm like, yes. And then she just, like, turned around and kind of disappears. She's a little bit of boots. Okay, so this is my poem, and it's an Icelandic. So you will not understand the word. Eins og ívil kér með fætur, sagði hún, stóð við eldhúsdyrnar og saug te í svörtum kubli, ekki tré, ekki alveg eins og krabbi, samt með gadda. Ég fór að ímynda mér þyrnir þakki yfir kér með klær. Já, þannig eru ljóðin þín, sagði hún, að lokum og hvarf. Yeah, so that is Icelandic for you. It's sad sounds. But I've been yes, much better. But I've been like talking a lot about like what is kind of like a poem. And what the what is like? What is it made out of? Like if it is like only made out of words, or like maybe it's only made out of like maybe something that's kind of like something with a rhythm or something, or if it's like multiple breaths, or like. Just like a combination of sound, or just something that is followed by another thing, something that follows it in circles and circles, and it doesn't stop, or maybe until it stops. Yeah. And then I have like a poem that I will read to you then. Just for example. Because like poems can like take all kinds of forms, and like yes, yeah. Okay. At the foot of the lashes, Adam, soil, there, sucking, lunar, nuns. The moon snakes through an empty, soft, in a cave, in a fleshy cliff, living morning of the fire pipe, filled the burning dew, second swallowed, countdown in steps, suspended dances through the looking back, a bat, crow, eating, peat, make, swallow, long haul for a soft river. And then maybe if this would be like read with like a poetry voice. At the foot of the lashes, a damp soil. There, sucking lunar numbs, the moon snakes through an empty soft in a cave, in a fleshy cliff. Living morning of the fire pipe, fill the burning dew, seconds swallowed, count down in steps, suspended dances through the looking black, a bat, crow, eating meat, make swallow long home for soft wind. And then I was thinking, like, maybe if this poem would not have, like, if this poem would be some kind of a movement of a leg. So it would be like, so it would be starting. Yeah. And then I was thinking if this poem would be like a poet following a camera, then it would be a little bit like this. And you see the steps? Steps are the gaps between the words. Yes. Over and over again. Some are smaller than others. And then it's, yes, you wait. Yes, a gap. A word, a gap. A word, a gap. Yes. The poem is almost finished. And then I was thinking if this poem would be like a laughter. And maybe it would be something like that.
Yes.
So this would be like a monotone syllables for a whistle as a poem. Top that. What a beautiful. Thank you very much.